ISPO 2011, siamo nello stand Salomon e siamo in presenza dell'inventore e direttore della novità dell'anno, lo sci Bébert. Mr. Bébert, up to you. Tell us the story of this strange device.
It's not a strange device. It's a pure skis. What is the story? The story is very simple. Today we have two crazy worlds. The world of free ride or free ski skis and the world of alpine skis. And these two worlds are very extreme. You see the fat skis, how is fat? It's crazy. You see the alpine ski with too much technology, too much circuits, it's crazy. You must invent, you must have a simple skis, a shape very beautiful to a big public who wants something very fun with too much pleasure, too much sensation, like surf in water. What is the principle? The principle is to shape a tip like a surf, to have a good flexion on the tip and have the sensation, the same sensation in water, and to have a tail to put your ski in different curve. And like a surf, you take a wave, and when you are in the bottom turn, you must adjust your turn. In ski is the same. You must have a ski shape like a surf or a shape between alpine ski and free ride skis. It's a simple story, but it works. This story works.
Mr. Bébert, what's in the future?
The future is simple. It's the future for women skis. It's very important to give new skis for women, because women always ski very straight and not enough on the tip. So the solution in this ski is to take a very hard tail to put the woman in the tip, and the woman feel sensation like new. The sensation of the curve of the snow, and it's very important. I have prototype, and my daughter take my prototype, and I see always, every day when I go to ski, the evolution of this level, and it's fantastic. But first impression was, it's crazy ski, but be careful, it's not crazy ski. You must try it, and the woman must try it. The future is for the woman. The next future is for extreme skiers, because extreme skiers have too fat ski. It's stupid. We must have something different. So for extreme skiers, I built something between Sentinel skis and V-shape. It's a prototype, but it works very good. So next year, I think it was the next generation of Bébert skis.
Okay. Mr. Bébert, two words about your past as a designer.
My past is very simple. Always when the people go in the right, I go in the left. So when all people make carving skis, I make extreme for fun, for all mountain ski. After, when all mark make short ski, I make long ski. It's a carrocket story. And when all guy make alpine ski, I make pocket rocket. Always, I make prototype in the other side. They go in the right, I go in the left. It's my story.
Okay, thank you very much.